Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I am here today because I have already received my violet box. Yay! My violet box! So again, it comes like that. Comes with all the information and all that jazz. So apparently now it has violet box for not only Australia but for New Zealand as well. Yay! I hadn't seen that before. Is that new, guys? I don't know if that's new or not. Let me know if it's new or not. Just right down the bottom. Scissors time. I just finished work. I've just had a shower to refresh myself. I decided to not put any makeup on or anything on because I don't know what's in here. And I might test out a few things or all of things. It all depends what it comes with. So let's see. That song All About the Bass stuck in my head. Oh gosh, why can't I ever open these properly? I think a knife is easier than scissors. Holy heck, come on. I don't want to break my box. I don't want to put anything that's inside. Done, there we go. Out it comes. So it's still in that other packaging now. It's no longer black, it's in a nice silvery and grey colour. It says violet box, it has a little violet box at the back with this in silver writing. That I'm going to sneeze. I apologise. I was going to say I apologise beforehand, but there you go. So the two girls. No smelly stuff. Just smells like a box this time. Okay, so we've got the purpley colour, tissue paper, as well as the little sticker. So let's open it. Oops. Sneak peek into the October violet box. Ooh. Well, I'm gonna lift it up to show you like that. Some kind of lip product, but I'm not sure who it is. Ooh, I like this sneak peek because it actually doesn't tell you what the brand is, but it tells you that we're getting, it looks like a lip product. Ooh, what's that noise? Can you guys hear that? Like foil clicking? Ooh, okay. So I'm not even looking at the back of it. I want to be surprised. And we've got heaps of purple. Oh gosh. So let's do this. So I'm gonna put this on my head. That's actually all of it. It looks my new makeup. See, okay, everybody, that's my violet box unwrapping. All this, thank you very much. No, I'm joking. Okay, so the first thing that I can see is a fabulously flirty dry shampoo by Scandalous for hair that gets people talking. Awesome. I've only ever tried one hair shampoo, and I'm really excited about this because I do dye my hair and I only ever wash my hair every second or third day. So this is going to help a lot. So I can keep my colour in my hair. So, and that's what the clicking sound was. Like, what the heck is that clicking sound? So let's have a look. Scandalous Rock Cheek Wave Spray. Retails for $17.95, 150ml, so it's obviously a full size. And it says to create hair envy with the Scandalous Rock Cheek Wave Sprays, which helps to create the most sought after sexy wave. It will transform you into an instant rock chick with all the attributes matched. The flexible formula means that hair still feels soft and light without that crispy feel left by similar sprays. So mine's a dry shampoo. You either had you either got one or the other. I'm like, what? I've actually got the flirty dry shampoo. which says a must have for the morning after. The cornstarch formula soaks up excess oil, giving a just wash look and feel. It effectively cleanses the scalp, leaving 3 day old hair looking fresh and shiny. So that's what the thing was. I'm not going to spray it only because I've already just had a shower and I'm losing my hair. Oh, my hair! I don't want to lose my hair. So I won't try this tonight, but I'll try it, and if I like it, it might end up being one of my empties video. I'm actually doing an empties favorite slash fail video pretty soon. I'm hoping doing it for the end of September. Okay, so the next thing that I see here is I'm kind of sad about, and I knew we were kind of getting it because of the sneak peek, and that was a nail polish. And this is polished London nail enamel. The only reason I'm sad about it is because I don't wear nail polish at all because of my line of work. So it retails for $8. Polished London nail enamel is formulated to provide a strong film that offers greater gloss, extended wear, and maximum protection to the nail. With smooth application and a fast setting formula, the nail polish is also chip resistant. I would love to try this, but unfortunately I can't. Oh, I might. I'll see what happens. Okay, the next thing that I have, so that was number two. Number three that I can see is a Fontine nail treatment. It retails for $29.95. The nail treatment repairs dry, brittle, dull nails that easily break for stronger, longer fingernails. Can be used over nail polish. That's pretty cool. I might use that. Fourth and second last item is the Starlook Ultra Olive Gem Pencil that retails for $21.95. Starlook Ultra Gem Eye Pencils are created with a magnificent sparkle finish and are so versatile, soft and creamy that they can be easily used as liners as well as eye bases. Each highly pigmented, extra long wear unique pencil has a gorgeous micro finish. It's a finish. Oh, my hair's falling off. Quick! Ah! There we go. So mine's ultra olive. I don't know if I said that. It looks like everyone got ultra olive. So it's a olivey, greeny kind of color. I'm not opening it up only because I've got a lot of pencils open at the moment. So yeah. And the final one that I got is a Galactic Beauty Star Blush. I am in love with the eyeshadow that I received a little while ago. Apparently, this is meant to be a blush. Okay, let's have a look. It's an eyeshadow. I got an eyeshadow. It says Galactic Blush, Star Blush. You know what? This box reminds me a lot of a Lip Factory box that I received. Let's have a look in my eyes because I'm right in front of my eyes. No, that's not important. Ah, let's take the hair off for a bit because I want to be a little bit upset if this is a similar one. Okay. We got Star Looks pencil from Lip Factory. Mine was a silver color, so I'll show you. And it's beautiful. I've got that at Lip Factory. And at the similar time, I received an eyeshadow. Yeah, see? I received an eyeshadow, and actually, you know what? It is a different colour. Thank goodness. So I received from Lip Factory I'm pretty sure it was Lip Factory. I'll double check. I've looked through all my videos. I got the Star Shadow Penny, which I fell in love with. I love the pigmentation of this colour. It was like, oh my gosh, I am in love with this colour. I've actually used it a few times. So let me just swatch it. Here, so that was the penny that I received from Lip Factory. So this time I received Saint Tropez, something like that. I'm sorry if I'm hacking the name. So I know this is a new one because it's hard to get, and I've cut recently my nails. There we go. And let's swatch this. Oh, that looks beautiful, guys. Look at them, those two colors together. I don't know if you can see how beautiful they go together. Oh, I'm in love. I actually was going to be upset if I got the same color. I did not get the same color. I got a totally different color than before. The same as the star one. But it made me feel like it was very similar to something that I received before. And I'm pretty sure that was my Lip Factory. And I have received before a Fabulously Flirty or Scandal, the Scandalous one, but in a wave. But I've actually had given it to someone else. I actually did a beauty swap. Anyway, so that's my unveiling. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you have a lovely night tonight. I'm really, really excited. Like, even out of all of it, if all I have to be happy with is the Galactic one, I'm so happy about it. Because as I said, look how beautiful those two colors go together. Like, wow. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy about that. And I do love the Star Look colors. And I don't have an olive color, so I definitely will use that one. It's just not just yet because I've got a few other things I want to try out. So overall, the box came to, like, I paid $22-$23, something like that. So $17 plus $30, that's $47 plus $23. So see, like, the Galactic eyeshadow, I could have just easily paid that and pretended that everything else came for free. So I'm really happy about that. So $70. The olive was $21.50. So how much did I just say? 70. So that's $91.50 plus $8 for the nail polish. That's more than $100 right there. Nearly $100. So I'm really excited. Violet box, you know, even though you may have some products I don't like, sometimes it's okay because I can, you know, swap around with people and stuff. But I'm really happy because I'm happy with the dry shampoo to try. I'm happy with the eyeshadow, and I'm really happy with the eyeliner as well. So thank you again. Thank you for watching. Have a lovely night, and tell me what you guys think about the Violet box. Did you receive the September Violet box? Also, another really quick note before I finish. I'm in love with Violet box. They ended up giving me some points, part of my birthday present. I didn't get anything else from any other boxes, but then again, I'm not subscribed to anyone else at the moment. I couldn't pay last Lip Factory last month, August, and I went in to have a look at my profile to pay for September, and I don't have a profile. It says not, you don't have a profile. So I was like, you know what, I'm not gonna be bothered redoing it. And plus, I think I'd rather stick with just Violet box for the time being. I think with Lip Factory, I was waiting around to see if we'd get like some high end, you know, samples like Benefit or Too Faced, or even stuff from Ultra or Sephora. But nothing's happened, so I'm happy to, you know, not have that for a little while. I will eventually go back to Lip Factory. But Violet box is just my main box for the time being. Alright, thank you everyone, and I hope you enjoyed it. Have a lovely night, and we'll see you next time.